Hello everyone, it's a joy to be together with you. This week we are going to talk about God's amazing love. This is a subject that you would have heard from different places, sermons preached on God's love, but it never ever seems to exhaust itself, because there is just so much that you and I can keep understanding about God's love. No wonder in Ephesians, Paul wrote to the church and said the height, the width, the depth of God's love, that we must know this love experientially. And today I just have a few things to share about God's love. 1 John chapter 4 in verse 8, this is what the scripture says. It says, "He who does not love does not know God, for God is love." The last portion of this scripture simply says, God is love. And if we want to understand who God is, here is a pointer. God is love, which means that God not only does things out of love, He does not only give love, but here is the fact for us. God is love, which means the nature of God is love. 1 Corinthians chapter 13 explains the nature of love, the God kind of love, or agape, the word that is used in Greek, agape love. And you know, it paints this picture that God's kind of love is a love which is kind, which is sacrificial, which is it thinks more about the other person, it rejoices in truth, it is a love which is unconditional, meaning it gives without any expectation. And when we look at who God is throughout scripture, we also understand that God is someone who has unlimited love for us. It's immeasurable and infinite. Okay, that's the kind of love God is and God has. And what does He expect from man? No, God is a self-sufficient being. He would have never required for another being to exist, but God created man for this reason, that God wanted somebody to relate to and love. And this is a choice that God has made. No, man is not God's need, but man is God's desire or want. So God has chosen man to be in relationship with Him and to love God back. So today, friends, I want us to know that God is love, and the kind of response that He wants from us is also love. Now, the classic response that many of us give to God is like that of the elder brother in Luke chapter 15, in the parable of the prodigal son, where we come to God very dutifully, we do everything which is required of us, and we relate with God with our faithful serving. But now, this God of love wants sons and daughters. Now, His love towards us is amazing, and He wants us to relate back with Him with the same relationship and love. So God desires our love in response to His love. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, by the Holy Spirit, we pray that, Lord, You will unveil our eyes to see Your powerful love towards us, God. And Father, we pray that this will change our relationship with You, that it will strengthen and establish our relationship with You. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.